Alrighty, everyone, we're making good progress now. I just got to get that crank or lever, whatever it is, and hopefully we can find that other thing. And also, I cracked open the safe while I was waiting. It's another key, and I wouldn't mind at some point trying to get into that locker room because there's another hip pack in there, but I probably would only do that. What's for the best? Where am I? See, I'm right where it is. I tell you what, it's easier for me to go where Mr. X went. He actually went through here. So my best bet is to go through the showers, get to the stairs, head to the dark room, chuck a save, go to the safety deposit room, and then go into that room to get the crank, then come out from there, get into the West office, and straight back to the main hall. We will do that. I'm ready for him now. Problem is, he went this way. And straight down the stairs. I kind of like this feeling of being chased. Adds a little bit of pressure. Nice. I'm just walking because I feel like he can hear me when I'm running. And he's in here doing his little photo album. So, oh, wait a minute. Then I can do the key in the locker room. And then it's just straight on to that door. Problem is, there's liquor. You know what I should probably do? Completely forgot. Let's start mixing some gunpowder. It is for that, isn't it? Submachine gun. And I've got some there as well. I might put the gun away. There, the handgun. Don't think I need the USB. Oh, I probably heard all that. Probably wouldn't be a bad idea to knock him out while I do the safety deposit locker. Yeah. I might take him out. Where are you? Where is he? Oh, I went the wrong way. Oh shit. I reckon he was right near me. I'm gonna press them all. Knife. Two way three. So I'll be all twos, yeah. It's just he can't hit me while I'm in this spot. Which is why I think they did this. Bingo. What did that have? Oh, I already did it. Right, I'm completely full. Right, is this whole room empty? Yes. Wow, that was really spooky. And I just need a minute to sort of... Oh man, I don't think I felt this much pressure in my life. Just need a drink. See, now, I might as well try and get the lever. And then I can do the library. How much? I've got full healing. How far is it? It's right there. Oh, I forgot about the liquor. We're all right. We're okay. Got it. So it looks like this triggers him. Oh shit. Oh no! No, 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 no! Go! Best way. Best way.
Better move it.
West office. Save it. Okay, we did well. So, submachine gun. Useless against him. Don't need that key anymore. Don't need two knives. Got a grenade to protect me. Let's go to the library. Nope. I don't want to even mess with Marvin. Jeez, he got up quick. So what's up this one? You can't get me. Oh yeah, no liquors up here. Wow. Watch him jump up. Oh, oh. Shit. Clock tower. Oh no. Oh no, no, no. Oh man, I can't take my time now and look around each room. I'm just gonna scout, because I might reload, get the gear. He's here. Oh, look where I am, on the other side. So, I'm just scouting around. Ah, look where we are. Damn it. Gear. Oh, what the hell? Might as well. Can't believe I wasted a bloody acid round. So we're almost 20 minutes away. Time flies when you're really in a bit of a panic. Ah, shit. Oh no, I need a strong one. Probably gonna have to do a lot of running. Just wait for the footsteps. I'm curious if he's gonna come in here, because you shouldn't really. He is really close. So if they do this, I'm looking forward to Nemesis. There he is! Holy shit, that's creepy. I got this. So what goes in there? It must be another one. That looks like a toolkit. Small gear. Oh, I see. I see what I gotta do. So I gotta put the small gear down, get the big one. How do I get that? Alrighty. Now, I hate to do this, but before I do that, because I feel like shit will hit the fan, I'm going to put a cut here, and then I'll make the next episode my last for the night, and yeah, hopefully it's going to, you know, really pick up.